Today is 19 March 2016. This is adopted cat, around 3 to 4 years old. The complaint is that it's lost a lot of weight. It's so thin, it was quite plump 1 month ago. It lost a lot of weight and then it walks unsteadily. It cannot walk normally and doesn't jump anymore. So what is the diagnosis? So after examination and based on the history, I would say that we start examination. There's an ulcer in the mouth as well, you see? Gum ulcer. And the roots are exposed, okay? So the weight loss and the unsteady back leg, we will check the spine. So I will do I've already examined the cat, heart and lungs and abdomen. There was nothing abnormal. So now I check this. So you can see the cat is not happy already. It's painful. It's very painful on the ljumbo-sacral. So I would say that was 1 month ago. The cat was very plump and then now it's very thin. So what happened is the cat has lived in the house, has gone out to pee and poo. So somebody must have banged the cat's back and caused the pain. And it's a ljumbo-sacral area. And the pain will mean that the cat doesn't want to eat too much because it's painful. And the other thing is the ears. Ears are already dirty. Ears are already dirty, so the cat will be scratching with the back leg. The back leg is scratching here and scratching the neck. So this is another reason that the leg becomes the cat becomes very unhappy because it's got itchy ears. Both ears are black. And so the main thing is the weight loss is due to the pain. When the cat is having pain, it hides under the table. That's what the owner says. And it's not very active anymore. So now we will treat the cat for the ears, clean the ears and take the blood test and check for FIV and FE. Leukaemia, feline leukaemia, okay.